was only 15 and there had been a fire that night. A fire that night to celebrate the end of summer, the summer before high school, and I was only 15. I was only 15 and I had gone to bed and I had been asleep, but I was wakened by the light of the fire and I went out to see it die down, to die down, and I was only 15 and I found him there. I found him sleeping, sleeping by the fire. I was only 15 and on his face was a look of an innocent child and I wanted to touch him. I was only 15.